Hey everyone, so welcome to the introductory course for Pinterest Affiliate Marketing. My name is Leanne and I am the face behind the writings of Girl Bosses Rock, and also I am teaching other people, women, men, you know, students, anyone who's interested in learning about Pinterest Affiliate Marketing and how you can make money with it. So really quick, I wanted to make sure for those who've never really heard of affiliate marketing with Pinterest, exactly what it is. And so, you know, affiliate marketing is when a third party pays you a commission for either sending traffic to a site or for sales that result of you sending traffic to that site. So when you're looking at pins on Pinterest, if you hover over, you'll see these websites listed here on the bottom left corner. Mostly you're going to find another website or blog, but sometimes you'll find this share a sale. You might find, let's see here, this one here, it says shopstyle.it. And so what that is, basically I take an image from a merchant that I'm an affiliate for and I add some art to the image to make it a little more visually appealing. And I pin it to Pinterest. And so when I pin it there, I embed an affiliate link in the pin. So when someone clicks on it, it actually goes to that product. Now there are pay-per-click and pay-per-sale. So with a pay-per-click, anytime someone clicks on the image or the pin to go to the store where that product is being sold, I will earn a commission for every single click. Now with the sales commission, you don't earn a commission on the actual click itself, but if once they get to that store, they purchase that item or really anything else while they're there, like say it went to Target, and they didn't necessarily buy what I was, you know, promoting in the pin, but while they were on the Target website, they went ahead and ordered some other stuff, I would then earn a commission on the total sale that was made on that transaction. So that is basically in a nutshell what Pinterest affiliate marketing is. It's simply promoting products and services and then being paid by the merchant themselves for the traffic and sales that come from those pins. It's very easy. It's completely free. You know, Pinterest is free. You don't pay for Pinterest and you don't have to pay to sign up for these programs either. They're all completely free. Literally the only thing you have to pay for to do this is either your smartphone and service or a computer and, you know, internet connection, Wi-Fi, whatever you have. So aside from those, literally this is something that you can do from home and not have to invest any money in. So this course is going to go over the very, very basics of Pinterest affiliate marketing. I do offer an upgraded course that is everything A to Z. It's called The Profitable Pinner, and it goes from everything from creating your profile, converting it to a business account, and making it Pinterest worthy as far as SEO, and then how to actually create these beautiful, appealing pins, the anatomy of what makes a pin appealing to someone to click on, and then how to read your analytics to determine what your target audience is. So at the end of the course, you will be able to upgrade to that course if you so choose. But other than that, this training is free and, you know, you can take from it what you are able to. And, you know, hopefully you can start creating some pins and earning some money. So that's all for this. I hope you enjoy the course and I will talk to you very soon.